So the objective today is to fly a bunch of peaks, and you know what, I'll explain along the way. See you up there. So I started skiing up Thar and I ran into Richard here, and Richard happens to be another paragliding pilot.
Right.
Yeah. So we've been chatting about flying the whole way up, and it's pretty cool.
Well, I hope to have a great skiing, excellent flight. You're bleeding from your right hand, you know that?
Yeah. High five.
High five. It was a good climb.
Yeah,
probably
sure was.
One of the fastest I've ever done.
Oh, nice.
1 hour, 46 minutes.
Nice.
That'll give, the car.
Yeah, that'll give me lots of time to do another ascent.
Yeah. You should be able to do 3 flights today.
I hope so.
Since you don't have to go to the dinner.
Yeah. I'm going to be flying off Thar here and then fly over to the highway and then do Knack. And then hopefully hike up again and fly Yak. Skinning. On top of Knack.
This is wild.
2 peaks in a day so far. Yak is coming. And then one day, all 3 of these and needle.
Children pray for each of the reeds and our mercies out of your reach. I'll fix your feet till you can walk. I'll lock your jaw till you can talk. I'll close your eyes so you can see this very hour.
All right, that's my next destination. I better get moving. It's 1 o'clock. Busted off Thar, Nak, and now the finale. Beautiful yak. Gonna surf the face. Ah, man. What a beautiful day. Here I go. Ha ha.